The Standards Organization of Nigeria says it is partnering with a local inventor to manufacture international standard air purifier machines to combat the coronavirus pandemic. This, the organization said, was part of its effort to support local inventors and producers of equipment and machinery. Mr. Sita Aboloma, the Director General of SON, made this known on Tuesday in Lagos during an official visit to Wisliva Technologies Limited, inventors of mechanical molecular indoor ventilator, its air conditioner purifying equipment. Aboloma, represented by Engineer Moni Omotosho, the coordinator Lagos State Third Office, noted that the facility visit was to assess firsthand the locally manufactured air purifier, which according to the inventors could purify air, kill bacteria and extract viruses including COVID-19. Aboloma used the occasion to elaborate on the MANCAP certification regime of SON and steps required to attain certification, highlighting SON's input to manufacturing and production. The SON board said the product would be verified through clinical trials in line with the relevant ISO standards. According to him, this will help in generating the required verifiable data needed to authenticate the claims and develop the NI standards. Aboloma subsequently encouraged other inventors to follow suit by involving SON in their processes. This, he explained, would ensure that their product confirmed to relevant standards and provided the quality Nigeria needed to achieve self-sufficiency in critical areas of national life. A stakeholder, Wilson Igechukwu, though in a testimonial of the air purifying equipment, said it used basic components such as ultraviolet rays, high efficiency particulate, and activated carbon to purify air. This, he said, was safe to use within homes, hospitals, and other indoor facilities. He urged SON not to relent in its effort, but ensure it deployed its expertise to all facets of the economy to attain the maximum benefit.